Talk, damn you! I know you've been plotting to foil my plans of world domination. Who are you working for? The Libyans? The French? Very well, if torture won't work, perhaps a little tenderness will. I like your taste in women. Yes, I think she and I are going to have a good time together. Yes, you like this, don't you? Oh, God, look at me having sex with a pig. I've become my father.
Oh, I always loved this little sailor suit. Or we could do nice corduroys and a sweater.
Or you could make yourself useful and wipe my button. Circular motion, one finger. And don't you look at me!
Oh, great. I always end up sitting next to a damn baby.
What? What did you just say?
Stewie, stop fussing.
Not now, Lois. Hey, big man, turn around. If you've got something to say, say it to my face. Oh, you can't hear me now. All right, that's it. I was going to watch the movie, but forget it. For the next 5 hours, you're my bitch. Where? Where? My ears are popping and there's no way to console me. I'm hungry and possibly teething. Maybe I'm wet. Who knows? I'm a baby. Where? Where?
Whoa there, little guy. You gotta pay for that.
Go suck a railroad spike. I haven't got any money.
Well, then I'm afraid I'm gonna have to take it away from you.
Oh, God! Please! Help me!
Stewie, get down before you hurt yourself.
Shut up! You're not my mother!
Good God, are you all right?
Fine, why do you ask? Ah, yes, there you are. You people at the Industrial Adhesives Corporation certainly know how to make a tasty glue. Well then, let the banquet begin.
Whoa, what the hell are you doing? Don't eat that.
Oh, for God's sake, don't be such a nerd.
Look, I'm supposed to keep an eye on you. If Lois sees this, she'll kill me.
You can let go of my hand now.
You can let go of mine.
Oh, crap. Yes, I too applaud the oaf for finally showing some initiative. God knows it was years overdue. Oh, you know who I saw at the market today? Patty Croft. Oh, and she has gotten fat.
Oh, my God, Stewie, no!
Baby needs to suck ash. Baby needs to suck ash. Not ass, you pervert. Save it for the intern. Good shot. Made my brown eye blue with that one.
Yeah, next one's coming for your head.
Oh, no. No, help. Oh, help.
What the hell?
Now is the winter of your discontent. Oh, Megan, you must try the brisket. Allow me to serve it in the manner to which you're accustomed. Come talk to me sometime, sweetheart. I know what it takes to be cool. She packed my bags. Last night, pre-flight. 0 hour. 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high. As a kite by then. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man they think I am at home. Oh, no, no, no. I'm a rocket man. Rocket man. Burning out his fuse out here, alone. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man they think I am at home. Oh, no, no, no. I'm a rocket man. Rocket man. Burning out his fuse out here, alone. Oh, yeah, that's the good stuff.
Aren't you precious?
Some of my novelty items were provided by Jack's Joke Shop of South Attleboro, Massachusetts. Remember, if it ain't funny, it ain't worth Jack. Yes, why not? I'll have a go at it. Perhaps a quick stretch first. Ooh, damn. Must have pulled something playing hoops last week. I know you're not putting that rock up from here. You ain't got no jay. Yo, man, that's tripping. Brother, please, you're the one who's tripping. Go on, cry home to your mama. She waiting for you. Now, don't make me put my size 13s up your narrow ass. I don't sweat you. Bring it on, bitch. Now, how you gonna act? Phew. Bringing that trash in here. This is my house.
I just want you to know, Brian, I didn't cry.
It's okay. It's okay.
It's okay. Oh, no. Peter! Stewie, what did you do?
It looks like he freed the beast all over the back of Peter's head.
Oh, my God. This is my fault. This is my fault. I brought violence into this house. I'm the worst mother in the world.
Aha! I got it all on tape.
Okay, this is me interviewing Ed Sullivan. What's new, Ed?
Well, Stewie, tonight we have a really big show.
Okay, and now a word from our sponsors. It takes a very steady hand. Don't touch the sides. Butterfingers.
I was making radio shows for fun. Everybody does it. At least everybody I know. Shut up! This is a song I've been singing for a number of years, and I find it grows truer and truer as time goes by. Hungry eyes. I feel the magic between you and I. Ooh, I'm hungry for you, baby. Come on, walk with me, talk with me. Ah, baby books. Nostalgic for the days of chafe nibbles and episiotomies.
Oh, somebody hasn't heard the news.
News? What news?
What's the most wonderful thing that could happen to this family?
Oh, the Phillies won.
You're gonna have a baby brother, buddy.
Or sister.
Oh, a new baby. That's wonderful. He'll call me when Kojak starts.
What?
Well, fat man, we'll see if Lois wants to have sexual relations when she finds lipstick on your collar. There we are. Well, look at you there. You're a filthy girl, aren't you? Yes, you're looking for a bad time. That's what you're after. You're a dirty flirt. You want it bad, and you don't care who you get it from because you have no self-respect, and that gets you off, doesn't it? Oh!
Stewie! Bad boy, that's Mommy's makeup. Oh, and you got it all over your father's favorite shirt. Now go to your room.
Wow, the evidence is really piling up.
Make any joke you want. You know I look good.
My, so it's that easy to win you over. Consider yourselves lucky I'm not after your gully holes.
Break a leg up there, Brian.
Oh, you seem awfully enthusiastic.
Well, at first I wanted you to fail, but then I realized you'd be out of the house 5 days a week, which means I'd be free to throw some of my sexy parties.
I knew you were awake.
You.
Now, Stewie, you are in my power.
Ah! No, damn you! Damn you, let me go!
Good, Melvin. Nice work, Woodrow. Excellent, Stewie.
Just a dream. I needn't fear this Santa. If he were truly omnipotent, he'd have the testicular fortitude to show himself! See? I'm just barking in the dark. No one here but me. All right, where is it? Where's the wire? Show yourself, Klaus!
Stewie, go to sleep.
This doesn't involve you, Lois.
I don't want to have to come in there.
I don't want to have to come in there.
Ho, ho, ho! And what can I bring you this year?
Oh, a peace offering, is it? Very well. What say you trim those gin-soaked whiskers and bring me some plutonium?
Well, can you be a good boy?
Your inquiry intrigues me. Can any of us be a good boy? Are our primal urges innate or the result of the choices we make?
Okay, wrap it up, kid.
All right, Kringle. If the reward is plutonium, then your wager is accepted. I will be nice.
Good boy. Now, smile for the camera.
Yes, smile. Like a good boy.